people who have the same DNA, who have the same susceptibility to illness, one can become ill and the other can stay well. One can heal and the other can't, all because they optimize the environmental factors that control gene activity. And that's what the field of epigenetics is all about.
The nature of biology is simple. Biological organisms adapt their biology to fit into an environment. Let's say I'm looking at the activity of my liver cells in the body. And I say, well, my liver cells should be adjusting to what's going on in the environment. And I say, well, how does a liver cell know what's going on in the environment? And the answer is this. The liver cell is not touching the environment. It depends on the nervous system to send information about the environment inside the body so the cells adjust their biology to match what's going on in the world. Well, we only have one problem in that, and that is this. Consciousness is an interpretation. So my mind is interpreting the environment. So if I change my perception, my mind, change my belief about life, I change the signals that are going in and adjusting the function of the cell. The point is very, very significant. By my ability to change my environment and by my ability to change my perception of the environment, have the ability to control my genetic activity. I'm not a victim of my heredity. I'm a master of my genetic activity.